It is 2:25 a.m. Sunday morning, and I want you to see this blob right there in Canada. For many hours, that blob has been there. It was all green, signifying regular precipitation, so-called regular precipitation. Now it is indicating blue and pink, indicating frozen precipitation. Review my past Doppler radar images, and you will see this blob time and time and time again. Check it out.